Oh man. Oh, man. Right. We're gonna stay in the crazy theme of people doing shit. Allegedly,
No, R. Kelly ain't allegedly.
No. All
right.
Here we go.
I got a soapbox for this one.
I'm gonna rock with you, Michael Jackson.
Can I start for one?
Is that Michael Jackson?
Oh, yeah,
what the fuck you mean is that Michael Jackson?
That's Mike, man.
That's like a white dude, one of the New Kids on the Block.
Well, Michael Jackson.
That's part of it, though.
But that's like a fake, like if somebody do a fake Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
How much faker can Mike get?
No, like somebody do it an impersonator.
That an impersonation
like
of
Michael Jackson. Like it's not him.
Is that Prince?
Exactly. Like,
Brittany
that's,
is Brittany that Latoya? Go first.
I want to start.
Is that Latoya?
Randy, nigga.
That's like Tito, nigga.
Randy.
Is that Bruno?
Go ahead, Brittany. That was a good one.
That was good.
Go ahead, Brittany.
Okay, so my only thing with this is that, first of all, Mike is no longer here
to
plead his case.
Right.
He's not here to defend himself. Right. Second of all, he was never convicted.
Never.
While he was here.
Right. Right.
It was never proven.
Right. FBI went through his shit.
Right.
Yeah. Did they take a picture of his dick and all that
third,
shit?
Third, you have the person that y'all interviewed that already said he lied about it.
A nigga.
Right. Right.
So that's all I have to say about it. Like, come on. There
I mean, if you watch the HBO special,
I'm not.
These white dudes, the same white that's kids that they already talked to this. They already talked to these motherfuckers when Mike was alive.
Exactly.
And the family vouched for him.
And they said, Mike ain't do shit.
Thank you.
Leave him alone. He's a friend. Mm-hmm. All that bullshit. The parents too.
Mm-hmm.
Now all of a sudden, Mike been dead 10 years. These motherfuckers on HBO talking about he made me spread my butt cheeks so he could play with himself, son.
He didn't actually fuck me. He's made me spread my cheeks so he could jerk off.
Yeah, right. What?
What the fuck? Come on, man.
I ain't watching.
Hey, look, and me and my daughter was watching.
Me and you on the same page. I didn't.
Me and my daughter was watching, right? She was like, you think he did that? Why would they say that then? I said, for a check, baby. They paying these motherfuckers.
Yep.
These niggas are now in for free.
Yep.
I thought it was real distasteful. Like, for...
That's a good word.
You know what I'm saying?
That's distasteful as fuck.
Yeah, because agreeing with Brittany. The man not here, man. Let that shit go. Like, why are we still even talking about this shit?
Right. And I'm disappointed at Oprah for even bringing this shit back.
Wow.
Like, I am so disappointed.
Huh? And D.L.
I haven't
Newman.
Even seen what he said.
What
did
he say?
Just not on Mike's side. And it's not, this is my thing with it, yo. And I want to be perfectly down the middle about this shit, yo. It's like, I'm not saying Mike didn't do it.
Right.
I don't know. You know what I'm saying? But this is my thing. I cannot take one side of the story told by one group of people without the other person presenting their side and come up with a sound opinion.
Yeah. But let's not forget that other group of people have already said that he did not do
it. Yeah,
they already knew he didn't do it.
And beyond that, I don't know why y'all did it. What I'm saying is, Jesse Smollett just happened, right? People have their motivations.
Chicago.
All I'm saying is, I need to hear both sides before I can publicly give an opinion of what I think.
That goes back to me.
But as
of
right now, what do you think?
Convicted.
What do I think?
Yeah.
What I think is I ain't never watching that fucking show.
Yeah.
The nigga made Thriller. You know what I'm saying?
He made Thriller.
The research that I got damn done, the families want, and let me say allegedly, because I didn't get all of it particularly right, and someone wanted to correct me. But I read that one of the family was like, Mike was a good guy. We defended Mike. Then, not only that, you had 10 years to do this while he was alive.
Yeah. Right.
And if he did it, he should go to jail.
Yeah.
I got no problem with that. What I'm saying is people have motivations.
Motivations.
Think about this. We do this motherfucking documentary, right? And I said before we started the show, I can make you look like a high school running back goddamn phenom. I could do it right now with Adobe Premiere and goddamn a couple news clips. I could do it. Put your picture in the shit, name on the shit, public opinion.
Sean Fuma Brown.
Wait, yeah, that actually, sorry, off topic a little bit, but that's what the two white people did for the college for their
Yeah, that's all you gotta do. It's nothing.
They faked that they were athletes. Nothing
to it, yo. Yeah. It's nothing to make
it
all
the time, actually.
Ain't nobody gonna check that shit.
I can make a nigga look gay with the right picture and the right storyline. All I'm saying is you didn't do your homework. You didn't. And your motivation is like you stand everything to gain from this shit. And when I heard his brothers talk, and his brothers was like, they was, and that's the only thing I really seen on it. They was like, they didn't ask anybody outside of the incidents their perspective. Yeah. If you weren't involved with what happened, a dig in the booty or whatever the fuck pedophiles do, then we're not talking.